Happy Sabbath! Welcome to our kindergarten Sabbath school lesson. Today, the title of our Sabbath school story is Alive Again. Our memory verse is found in Ecclesiastes 4 verse 10. It says, if either of them falls down, one can help the other up. Friends, are you ready for a Sabbath school story? Let's learn it together. One day, Elisha traveled to Shunem. There was a woman who asked him to stay for a meal. So, every time Elisha came by, he would stop for a meal at the woman's house. The woman and her husband decided to build a little room for him up on the roof. When Elisha came again, he had a room to stay. Because of the woman's kindness, Elisha wanted to do something to thank her. Gehazi, the servant of Elisha, told him that the woman had no son. Then Elisha told the woman that one day she will have a son. And the next year, the woman and her husband had a baby boy. The time passed, and the little boy grew and grew. One hot summer day, the boy went to the fields where his father was working. Suddenly, the boy cried out, ow, my head hurts! Ow, 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 my head hurts! Ow, my head hurts! Then the father asked his servant to bring the boy to his mother. His mother tried to help and comfort his son, but the boy died. Then the mother hurried to find Elisha for help. When Elisha saw the boy, he prayed and prayed. Do you know what happened? God answered his prayer. The boy came back to life. The little boy sneezed 7 times. Acho! 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 Then he opened his eyes and sat up. When the mother saw her boy, she hugged and kissed him. She was so happy and thanked God for blessing her. Amen. Okay, friends, that's all for now. See you next time. Bye.